Hey, everybody, welcome to the Shape It Up Over 40 podcast. And today I am going to be bringing you Thanksgiving tips to keep your waistline trim. So this podcast is about bringing you ladies daily tactics and strategies to jumpstart your weight loss, even when you're over 40. So from now until the end of this year, I am going to be giving you daily tips to navigate your way through the holidays. So make sure you hit subscribe on the podcast, or if you are listening to this on another channel, make sure you hit subscribe. Okay, so this podcast is really just the starting point of your weight loss journey. And when you're looking for individualized attention and you want to take it to the next level to lose the weight for good, I want to invite you to schedule a consult with me where you can find out what is holding you back from losing the weight. And also, you're going to get step number one of your customized blueprint weight loss plan. So you can find more information or to schedule a chat with me, go to shapeitupfitness.com/chat. All right, so let's dive into today's tip for keeping your waistline trim up until Thanksgiving, right? So actually, this tip is for the day of Thanksgiving. Tip is to sit at the table. This is the only time you need to be sitting, when you're actually eating and dinner is served. So before all the festivities, ideally you want to get in a workout or a walk or something, some sort of physical activity, get it in before you go off to have Thanksgiving, or if you're hosting, fit it in before you start cooking or while the turkey's cooking. So by getting a workout in, it's going to help curb your appetite and keep you focused on your long-term fitness goals, right? After dinner is over, go for a walk. This is a great time to get those digestive juices flowing. The walk does not have to be some marathon walk. It can be a very casual strolling walk. Ideally, you want to do like 10 to 20 minutes. Bring a family member, bring a friend. Just get outside, go walk, and get some fresh air, and kind of let that food digest. Okay, so that's my tip for you today. Again, from now until the end of the year, I'm going to be coming to you every day, so make sure you check in. I will be back tomorrow for more tactics and strategies to help you jumpstart your weight loss, help you to navigate through the next couple holidays, and when you're ready to work together and design the weight loss blueprint that you need for the rest of your life, I want you to schedule a consult with me. You can go to shapeitupfitness.com/chat. All right, I will talk to you tomorrow.